Hi, friends. I'm up late tonight working on a message. I'm trying to be quiet so that I don't wake my family, but I wanted to ask you a question. Have you ever been betrayed by someone that you really loved? Yeah, me too, a few times. I tell you, there's not much pain to compare to that. You know, I'm thinking about King David, and the scripture tells us that he was suffering and was in great distress because of some betrayal. You know, in Psalm 55:17, it says this, "Evening, morning, and noon, I cry out in distress, and he hears my voice." You know, there's something so comforting about knowing that the creator of the universe hears your voice when you call upon his name. You know, it also reminds me of blind Bartimaeus. Do you remember the story? He was begging at the roadside. You can find the account in Mark 10. He was begging on the roadside. He heard that Jesus was coming. He yelled in a loud voice, "Jesus, Son of David, have mercy on me." I don't know if you've ever yelled like that, asking for mercy, but I surely have. And you know, the scripture tells us that when Bartimaeus cried out, "Jesus, have mercy on me," that Jesus stopped immediately in his tracks and turned toward Bartimaeus. There's something about knowing that when I call upon his name, whether it's physical pain, emotional pain, or I am just in a state of loneliness and despair, and I say, "Jesus, I need you," that he stops everything and turns his face towards me. Friends, he turns his face towards you too. I want to encourage you tonight by reminding you that when you call upon his name, not only does he have you surrounded, but he stops and looks towards you. Friends, have a great evening, and I'll see you next time.